Yesterday, we told you about three determined neighbors who caught a COQUI frog in Kaimuki. We wanted to know more about what the state is doing to keep the noisy frogs off Oahu. Today, officials told us they catch dozens of them here each year. We also checked for an update regarding COQUI frogs on the Big Island, where they're already established. Sarah Madison is getting answers. Sarah?
Joe, officials from the Department of Ag tell me they haven't seen an increase of COQUI here on Oahu or the other islands. That's because they eradicate them as soon as they get a call. But crews on Oahu tend to see more COQUI pop up because there are more people, and that means more shipments of plants come through. Majority of COQUI frogs found on other islands have come through shipments of nursery plants from the Big Island. Dr. John McHugh tells me those shipments need to pass inspection and are treated with either hot water or citric acid.
Our inspectors can go and observe the actual treatment of the shipment before they give them the stamp of approval and say, yes, you can go ahead and ship that to the neighbor islands.
But because COQUI frogs are the size of a quarter, some of them slip through the cracks, and there are no inspections made after the shipment arrives.
There's no inspection for materials coming in from the neighbor islands. We don't have enough resources or manpower to do that.
That's why nursery owner Rick Barboza says when shipments come in, his business double checks for any type of invasive species before and after arrival.
Can never be too safe when it comes to something that's that detrimental to the environment.
When the nursery received plants from the Big Island, the shipments were smaller because it was easier to manage when looking for invasive species. But about 4 years ago, the nursery stopped receiving plants from the Big Island because of the threat of fire ants.
It's really unfortunate that all these things are happening on that island, because that island especially is one of the last strongholds of a lot of our native species, and they're the ones that are being most impacted by all of these invasives.
Dr. McHugh says crews catch about 24 to 40 COQUI a year on Oahu.
You said 24 to 40 a year you catch COQUI on Oahu. Does that number show that maybe more needs to be done?
No, I think our group is doing a pretty good job right now. I mean, the idea is to eradicate these new populations. So as long as a population is small, we can eradicate. If the COQUI gets established here, like it is on the Big Island, there'll be 10 to 12,000 of them per acre of land. So 40 is not a lot.
McHugh says the public has been helpful in finding these periodic stowaways. If you see or hear a COQUI in your area, please call the pest hotline right away. Sarah Madison, KHON 2 News.